going to try to exchange the food for the ball and start getting him going there. Orca. Sits. Nope. Here sits. Here sits. Yes. And also, this is something that you start to get a little bit of them trying to go into food so automatically. Here sits. So you need to do a lot of feeding from the front. Sits. Sits. Good. Yes! And then just release them. Be a lot of reminding of that over the next month, next couple of months. This is all food right here. That was a drift to the side. You see how he got his butt in. We're going to go out forward. Yes. Start to get a little bit of the about turn. So we're just going to very slowly move that into about turn. Ready, Foose? Foose also means to sit now. Yes. So just pick and choose what you reward. Ready, Foose? Yeah. And wait until he gets nice and tough. Foose? Mm-hmm. Reward for biting. Short ones too. Always do some short rewards where you just do a little bit of a drift and you reward so it keeps the head up. Ready, Foose? Yes. Good boy. Orca. Miss Bubba. This I'm going to use the leash because the leash is going to make sure that he brings it back versus going and parading all over the air. Nope, 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 nope. This is going to be ugly at first. Yes. So just reward for position at first. Good boy. Good boy. Yes. Orca. Let's it go over its lips. Hey, Foose. Foose. Good. Okay. So just short position stuff at first. If you expect too much, then you lose it. And then the drive overtakes the control and you lose everything. Yes, yes. Good. Get out. Tease him up a little bit. Ready? Huh? Okay. So you got a couple of steps. Orca.
Good boy.
Yes, 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 yes. Oh, you lost it. You tried to chew on it. You have to get coordinated with this too. Coordination doesn't just come overnight. Oh, you're biting hard that time. Oh, good boy. He is biting hard, that's good. Feed out. Hold him up until he drops it. Oh, you almost got it for me, huh? That was beautiful. Okay. How he just went right into position. He didn't have to adjust at all. I was very happy with that. Good boy. Good, yes. Good boy, Orpha. Good boy, Orpha. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Just put his feet on the ground as soon as he drops it. Good adjustment. Turn the camera a little bit more over. Requiring his feet to be on the ground now. Good boy! And he brought it back. I'm so happy with that. Yes! Good boy. So feet on the ground, he gets the ball down. And then he can jump. If he's already up in the air, it's going to be harder for him to get balance to jump.
Get out. Now he's on the ground. Paul's going on the ground.
Not on choke. Show a little bit of intensity and you get to be let go. Okay. And push. Yes. Front side. There it is. There you go. Good boy. Yes. That's a marble. Yes. Yes. Oh. Good boy. Good boy, Orca. Oh, it's mine. You slipped. Boost. Nope. Good. Good boy. Good position. For the okay to get the ball, and he can't steal. That's what he's learning.
Yes. Good.
Come here. Orca. Come. Yes. Good boy. Good. Come. Orca. Come. Good boy. Oh. You weren't biting, huh? What happened? What happened? Side step, side step, side step. Yes. Oh, ow. Oh, you missed it. Now it's fine again. Boots. Drift, 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 drift. Nope. Nope, nope. Drift, drift. Yes. Good. He has to wait. He'll get that. This is his first session, and I'm very happy with the progress. He's doing so good. Oh. Again, you're not biting hard, huh? Good. Very good. I think that's it for today because it's a little hot out. We don't want to overdo it and it's still intense. We want to leave it at that.